even the mole people living in the sewers know about.
Sorry, JJ. No time to talk to you.
Peter!
You okay?
I'm getting by.
I don't know how I feel about you running this place all by yourself.
And these people need help. If I lose a few hours of sleep, so be it.
So have you heard from Mr. Lee since?
No. But the Martin I know couldn't have done that. Whatever's become of him, that's not the one I want to remember. So, how are things with MJ?
Oh, it's, well, you know, she's, it's complicated.
Honesty. That's what got me and Ben through the rough patches.
You guys had rough patches?
Oh, sure. Especially when we were
every
your
couple
age.
Has rough patches. So, I have my rough patches with
are
my
you
ex.
Honest with her? Does she know the real you?
Hey, turn it up. I want to hear this.
A spokesperson for the police has confirmed that this was the truck carrying the used in the Grand Central Terminal attack.
Oh, it never ends. Peter?
You know, I was going to use a different suit for this, but then I realized the Act 3 is a little shorter than everything else. So, maybe not. Actually, you know what? No. I'm going to use a suit because I just realized there's two parts to another thing. So I can totally split it up. Because what I want to do is use this one for this one. Okay? And I'm going to spoil basically where I'm going to use all these the rest of the suits now. So I have this one. I do have this one. I want to use this eventually. But the main focus is this one. Spider armor, Spider-Man 2099, and this one, and of course the electro one. So we're gonna use this during the Electro Vulture fight, obviously, since this is the last armor suit I haven't used. Technically, it's either gonna be this one or this one for the Rhino fight. Actually, I just realized I still have I just realized something. That's kind of. I might use this one for Trying to think how many missions there were. All right, so there's the mission right after Act 3, where you have to stop Electro and Rhino destroying things. Considering that a two-parter, so what I'm probably gonna do is use this for part of it. I mean, it is battle damage, and it would be perfect after the fight with Doc Ock. But I might split it up into this one. Oh shit, I do have this one too. We're going comic vintage.
Captain Watanabe, leave a message.
Yuri, where are you? Call me when you get
Alter suits that weren't used mainly in the main game.
Still there, and still secure.
In the main game are the main focus, so let's do
this
that.
This just went from bad to catastrophic.
And plus, I have been using the amazing suit, maybe not the battle damage suit, and the white spider suit for the last, at random times. I do want to kind of.
Not getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
I am actually very curious though if, like, depending on which suit I use in the final battle with Ock, if it actually changes up for me instead of wearing the Ock suit.
breath is gone, but we've got even bigger problems.
Rikers?
We have to hurry. Hop on.
What happened?
It was a coordinated attack. Must have been
I just realized I don't have
outside.
My suit power on for
every
this one.
Every cell block is breached. We're minutes away from every prisoner and Rikers walking right up Fifth Avenue.
What about the raft?
Should be okay. It's a Supermax facility. Better security and a separate power grid.
Good. What about the Devil's Breath?
Sable's handling it.
Do you trust them?
Do I have a choice?
Not really.
Uh-oh. Should've worn your seatbelt!
Dude, that looks pretty awesome. I will not lie. Hey boys, let's fix this up real quick.
Take him out! Hurry!
I'm on it!
Spider-Man!
Attention all CEOs! Institute lockdown for all inmates return to your cells! Repeat! Return to your cells! This is your last warning!
I think you guys need a little more plan in your escape plan.
Take a swim. You'll need it. Okay, buddy, look. I wanted to make this nice and fair, but you had to have me teach you how to swim.
Is that bad? That sounds bad.
It means some of the inmates are armed with rocket launchers.
Yeah, that's bad. I'm on it. You guys go back to yourselves and behave. We can forget this ever happened.
Ah, oh, you fucking dick.
Pro tip, once you break out of prison, it's easier to blend in if you stop acting like criminals.
Was he able to shoot me when I was right there? Oh shit! I see you.
Trapped behind that door.
Listen. Listen. If you guys want to play with electricity, you just gotta ask. Get out of here. Oof.
Take them all out.
Yeah, yep. Wait, there's one more guy. Every time I'm trying to do a flip.
Under control.
I thought you said the raft was secure.
It was. Let's go. Maybe it's not as bad as it looks.
Love the optimism. But in my experience, when it looks bad, it's usually worse. Look out! Ah! Yuri!
I'm flipping!
Gotcha. Hold on!
You know what? Just so I have enough time to do as many costumes as I can, because I do want to do all of them, I am going to switch, and this is going
to
be a part two.
Welcome to the park! Just in time for the fire!
For the fireworks show!
Looks like we made parole, boys!
Electro? Why is he letting everyone out?
I'll head for the main control center and see how bad the situation is.
Got it.
God, that looks so smooth.
Everyone.
All right. See you guys for part two.